Alright. It's this kind of road all the way south to Lockerbie. Which is like this open, fast, sweeping road. It's lovely. There's people fucking fly down this road, absolutely fly down it, I know. That's the one that takes you to Moffat. Aye. Thank you. toughest part there was awful. Yeah. Thanks hell. Well, I'm thinking we'll see a lot more dodgy surfaces like that. Yes. He thinks. He does. Cracking views here, man. Lovely. Cracking new road distance, yeah. Never been on it. Fantastic. Fabulous. I hope the guys enjoy this. Thank you. lovely. Cracking road, absolutely cracking. Ah, crack him, you don't know that was, eh? Fucking surface was a bit dodgy place.
I said, are we in England yet?
There's a biker cafe just short of Alston on the right hand side.
Uh-huh.
I don't know if it'll be open or not, but I don't know. I never really planned for food.
Oh, I like food.
I know. I just thought if it's open, we could get a bacon patty or something there, you know? There's some fucking holes on that road, eh?
Aye.
Getting nice and toasty now. Eh?
Yeah, it's warming up.
Aye.
You were brave. There's some fucking craters in there. Why would they be going that fast in a Goldwing over them?
I wasn't going over them.
I haven't picked a line.
I was fucking going through it.
Aye. I had a day's fair coming together. That was a good way around.
That's a good road, that, wasn't it?
There's a wee cafe
just short of, there's a wee biker cafe just short of Alston, the right hand side. Thought we'd stop there for a bacon butty and a coffee. Yeah. Nip down, get fuel, then carry on.
Yeah.
I don't know if it'll be open or no, but I thought on a day like this, they'd probably see this coming, you know?
That's a lovely day, man.
Yeah. Okay then. Yeah.